in this example, we are given that when the system shown in figure is released from rest, we are required to find the acceleration of this wedge of mass 2m. Here in solution, we first analyze the forces acting on the blocks. We can see that this block will be experiencing a normal reaction N1 in upward direction and will exert the same force N1 to the ground in downward direction. And due to the weight of this block, it will experiencing a normal reaction N2 here and it will experience a normal reaction N2 in opposite direction. Now we can consider that due to the horizontal component of this N2, which the small block is applying on 2m, this 2m will start accelerating toward left, say with an acceleration A1. And we also consider that due to gravity, it will slide on the surface of this 2m with an acceleration A2. Don't forget this A2, we are considering the acceleration of a small m with respect to the inclined surface of this 2m. Now, we just draw the free body diagram of both the blocks and analyze. If we draw free body diagram of 2m, we can state one force will be the gravitational force acting on it, that is its weight 2mg. Another force on it by the ground will be the normal reaction N1 in upward direction. Another force is this N2, which is applied by small m onto it. We can see if this angle is theta, from vertical it will be at an angle theta. And in horizontal direction, it is moving toward left with an acceleration A1. The main cause because of which this acceleration is there is the horizontal component of N2, it is N2 sine theta. Obviously, N2 cos theta will be increasing this N1, or it will be acting in vertical direction like this. If we write down the equation of motion of this block, its equation can be written as directly N2 sine theta is equals to 2m A1. Because this is the only force because of which this 2m is accelerating. And we are required to find the value of A1. Certainly, we are not aware about what is the value of N2. So, we'll write the equation of motion for m, for which we draw free body diagram of m. But here we draw free body diagram of m with respect to wedge. Because it is always convenient to draw free body diagram in a non-inertial reference frame when bodies are sliding over other bodies. Like this case, here it will be experiencing its weight mg in downward direction and it will experience N2, the normal reaction, in this direction perpendicular to the direction of inclined plane. As wedge is moving toward left with an acceleration A1, it will experience a pseudo force toward right, and its value is mass of body into acceleration of reference, that is MA1. Obviously, this angle is theta. Here also we can consider this angle as theta. Now, this block is moving along the incline with an acceleration A2. And in the normal direction, we can consider the block is in equilibrium as it is not moving in the direction perpendicular to incline. So, we can again write down its equation of motion. Along the incline, we can write one force is MA1 cos theta plus it is MG sine theta, because of which it is sliding. So, we can write the equation as MA1 cos theta plus MG sine theta is equals to MA2. And in the normal direction, as it is not moving, we need to balance the forces. Here it is N2 plus MA1 sine theta, which is balanced by the force of gravity in other direction, which is MG cos theta. So, in perpendicular direction, we can write N2 plus MA1 sine theta is equals to MG cos theta. If we just name the equations as 1, 2 and 3, we can see we are required to find the value of A1, which we can easily calculate only by equation 1 and 3. Here, we can calculate the value of N2 as 2m A1 by sine theta, which we substitute here. This will give us 2m A1 by sine theta plus m A1 sine theta is equal to mg cos theta. Here, we can cancel this m and directly we'll get the value of acceleration a1. We take a1 common, this will give us 2 plus sine square theta by sine theta. So this will give us a1 is equal to g sine theta cos theta by 2 plus sine square theta. This is the answer of our problem, which is the acceleration with which the wedge block is moving toward left.